Okay, we're doing Model Blue M Hayashi Tempo. I think I'm not sure if this is his list. Someone adjusted it. I think that's what happened. Added visions. Visions oddly were really, really good. If people get under you, you just lose. So you try to stick with the tempo as much as you can, with cheap removal and the forces and subtleties. Getting Sylveon out, protecting Sylveon, swinging, drawing cards. Child's sideboard always good. Click to help with control matchups. Ratchet bombs. Deal with tokens. Tideshaper, oddly, pretty decent at just disrupting and making lands into islands. If you see something on my nose, I got elbow to the face yesterday during basketball, so I do get stitches. Mom's birthday today. My birthday's in 2 days. Exciting times coming up. We've been in queue for 3.5 minutes. Let's get it. Oh, I can't. If I had a second land, instant keep. Oh, no. So we have to hope we draw a land. Pitching it, but with two draws, we have a 70% chance to draw a land. But and then with three draws, I think it's like 80%. So I'm banking on 80% to draw a land by turn three. Come on. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, I have my odds right here. Odds. Number of cards in deck, 53. Number of successes, 22. Number of draws, 3. Number needed, 1. Odds are 80%, 80.81. So us not drawing a land here is going to be very, very unlucky, but it is what it is. That sucks. This sucks, but. So we hit the 20% chance to not draw a land. I would still take it any day of the week. Land. Land. No land? Okay, we just lose. Like, 86. Like, I don't know what it goes up to after that, but it was 80%, then additional one. Odds were very, very high. Let's cut the dismembers. I'm gonna hope that this chalice gets me there. Because if we can get Chalice 1, Chalice on 2, the game's pretty much over. I wish I had a blue card to force. Okay, good. I clicked record. We're going to draw our lands that we didn't draw. Ooh. Okay, we're hoping no Eidolon. That's the big one we have to hope we dodge. Nah. Of course. I mean, like, I'll just pitch it, so it's okay. So put this on two, and then we have subtlety. I think I just forced a force here. Anything to save me health. Especially because it's a dead card anyways. Oh, I can just hard cast it. Boy, I'll take seven. I'll take eight. One drop? Yeah, take eight. I think I put Chalice out for two. Especially because if they have Searing Blaze, it's so bad for me. Yep. This is good because then they won't have a chance really to stop my subtlety. Blaze. Yep. Yeah, exactly. Like I said, we got a four, but I feel like I'm in a very good position. Land? Land's good here. You really drew the skewer. Well, that's lame. Okay, we're at. They have to draw another three drop. They have two skewers. Not sure what else. I'm not sure what else they have. Oops. Whoops. This is good for me because I can hit any form of counter. Day, right? Okay, we should be good here because we just activate swing and win. I thought you were dead. No, I'm living. Look, our cheesy Chalice 1 and 2 got there. Butter, chocolate cake, and okay, time to run it back and hope. I'm gonna mole. I forgot Brazen Borrow bounces, which is very good against their one drops. I'm near nose. I'm gonna. Oh no. No. Are you kidding me? Double Eidolon, so I'm just dead. Such a dumb matchup. Umori. Oh, it's probably. What are they naming? Oh, it's not till like ETBs. It's probably Enchantress. I'm not sure what they're up to. Do. Guess who's back? Captain Khaki's coming in hot. Thank you so much for the resub. Welcome back 15 months to that Prime. Oust? What? The F did they cast Oust for? What am I up to? Umori Oust. What the freak am I up against? Painful truths. Okay, I'm gonna move this up. There's no way that this should be on one. Oh. Okay, yeah. Cabal coffers, mate? I thought there would be some type of creature deck, so I kept three dismembers. We'll simply lose the game. What the heck? I didn't need those dismembers anyways. What formats are you playing currently? Mainly modern. Dabble in Pioneer, but mainly modern. Oh, good timing. The F is Mind Sludge. Oh, what's happening Thursday? I don't want to ramp them like 50 F in mana. Gaze of Granite. Oh, it comes out? Yeah, aren't there really they're revealing like 26 more cards tomorrow? Black man. Black man. Black man. Oh, I do something. Oh, they're at three. Even after they made me discard three cards, we're still in a good spot. Okay, we'll keep this. The Omori reveal. I think I like Ancestral here more than I like this, because I can save this for a better land anyways, but the other, or pitch, but I need to get that like rolling. Please, Johnny, make it go away. I'm committed, not addicted, but I keep controlling me. Do you have push? Please don't have push. Oh, okay, good. Off the races. Land for cryptic would be nice. I don't know what a Fame on Fire is. Fine. They're going to be dead. Uh-oh. Let's see how bad it is. Sure, Mori's fine. It's been playing. The cards I own in my binder dot deck. Okay, time to scoop it up. Okay, 1-1. 1-1. Sorceries. Wait, does everything in their deck have to be a sorcery? Let me read Amori real quick. Oh my goodness, it's just sorceries. Oh, it's so bad. Have they revealed more what's getting spoiled with Explorer? I've been holding off my hardest to not waste my Explorer rare cards. Because I wanna build blue white and Verdict getting printed. I really hope they spoil Days Undoing. We only have 4 spoiled of the 20, or however many it is. I need more. Seven again? Yeah, you can give me a song. I haven't updated the wheel. I need to go buy the wheel's right there, actually, since I moved back. I haven't updated it. Oh, again, man? It's bullcrap. How? How do I get burned twice this league? Maybe they don't have a land? Oh, they don't have a land. Okay, I have to hope no land. What the F? Oh no. Oh, are you kidding me? I need a Brazen Bar or I lose the game instantly. Who plays this main? Oh. YouTube preferably. What the heck? What the f- double rolling vortex? Wowzers. I have to blast zone unless I draw something. I didn't draw anything. Like, where's my forces? Go to seven here. Freaking rolling vortex. What a joke. No counter spells yet. I guess I have one. Dicey against burn. I just have to hope. Force negation, thank goodness. This untaps. This untaps and saves me. What a random land. Wow. Okay. Rolling Vortex absolutely screwing me. So let's get those out. Freaking Goblin got on one again, yep. Force Negation. Okay, double Force is good. Well, we lose. Double Goblin guy draw. Can't beat that. We should have the Sunbaked. I don't want to get into the redraw. I'm pretty much just dead. I won't get to activate it. Give me some lands. There we go. Tide Shaper? Of course it's Tide Shaper after I played out Chalice. Yep. You can Tide Shaper into Tide Shaper. Dude, it's rough. Goblin Guide, all three effing games. I love it. Absolutely love it. And I know Salty in sight. Cheap interaction. I took out the dismembers. Like, this is just a terrible matchup. My stuff's low to the ground. I have subtlety and I have force. Like, as cheap as it gets. There's my subtlety. I think now we're in an okay position. Brazen on top. I'm just gonna blow this up. Like, I can win this game now. That's a good draw. That's a good draw. Sick. Still living. I'd want to be like the best thing for them to play. Dude, they gotta keep me honest. Eidolon? That's fine. That's game. Body like a rock. Good game, burn player. Way to get blued. Body like a rock. Yeah, we had to steal game one. I'm just checking. I'm pretty sure I didn't open anything of value. Doesn't look like it. I got free spells I can keep, I think. Sure. Saga, maybe? Saga, Saga, Saga. Okay. Huh. Oh, this all sucks. I think it's fine just because I have Blast Zone to blow everything up. Sure. So I have the ability to blow everything up. Yeah, like we struggle against decks that just get under us. As percentile is dumb. I think this redraw is fine because they still have the Stoneforge in their hand that we subtleteed. Bum, 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 bum. They have. That's fine. That all gets blown up. You can block. Deck review? Gosh, okay. Remind me in between. I think we're just blowing this up here. They have the one stone forge in hand. Maybe I should be swinging. Maybe I should be trading the four health. I think I was supposed to be swinging and trading the four health there. I think we can actually win this because of all the blast zones that we drew. Yep. Ooh, what did you link me? Cauldron Compliate? Sure. Boom, boom, boom. I want you in my room, room, room. They just need one more to get there. Thank goodness we got there. And we're gonna win this. Holy smokes. Wow. Did anyone else expect to win that? Because I definitely did not. That was a sweet game. Okay, relics out. Cryptic's pretty rough. Yeah, easy keep. Focus Stoneforge Melody on the stack. It is cute, but I don't think it's worth it. Oh, it's so rough. Colossus Hammer. Wonderful, man. So when it just has Saga and like Chalice, I think it's still worth it. They have like two ways to get around cheating it, but I think it's worth it still. Wonderful. Saga, there's the saga. No second blue card. Yep. Okay, good. I need some good draws here. Huh. I think we pass. I think I bounced the brute. I need this to deal with sagas. I need Counterspell to deal with Stoneforges. Bum, ba, da, ba. Do, 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 do. That's so good. I get to blow these up, which is big. Wait, why didn't this swing? Either way, we got another win. Surprisingly resilient. This deck is so scary. I feel so behind in everything, but I'm somehow winning. Deck tech, thank you. I like the discard. What format is this? Modern? Looks like Pioneer, right? Is it Pioneer? It looks like Pioneer. Love go blank in the format. Brutality, I would say, is a decent flex card. Is there nothing better than Karn, Sign of Urza? What's the 5 mana black card that makes them sack enchantments and creatures and planeswalkers? I think that could maybe be good as a 1 or 2 of. Invoke Desire. I think you want maybe 2 of the 2/3 lifelink Death Touch guys, black. Let's run it. What matchup's running Register for? Mainly because I don't think it's good against control. I don't think it's good against mid range. It's okay, aggro maybe. You going to Vegas? I believe so. Fields are okay. Control. I don't think it's that good against control. October 35th, 14th. Gonna be legal. I just don't think Rotting Register is a good card. We're creatureless in the main. Okay. I could see that. Yeah, because then you have to find some way to deal with their Wandering Emperors. There's gotta be something better, right? Like more walkers or something. I don't think it's that good against control. Hardy Kieran. Theoretically, they should remove the removal. Let's take a quick gander at blue, white, and pioneer real quick. Like, emperors are still all staying in. Marches are staying in. Faithful staying in. Verdict's out. Farewell's probably still in. Portable Hole's out. So, yeah, I still think they have a lot of removal kept in for your stuff anyways. Any other suggestions, you guys? What's legal in Pioneer? That's the problem. I don't know much about Pioneer. What about Sorin over Karn? Ooh, I think I like that. I think I like Sorin over Karn. I think Sorin's better. Sorin's a better card than Karn. Is Mutavault banned? I don't know if Mutavault's legal. I don't think... No, Mutavault's not legal. You banned with book? No, they play Faceless Haven. That's the legal card. Maybe Faceless is over Filarune? Nah, I don't think it's worth it. I think Field's so strong in this format. Like, how many basics does this deck play? 2 Swamp, 2 Mountain. Need a Vault's legal in Pioneer? What did Vault get printed in? Magic 14, Morning Tide? Okay. Is there any board wipes we can play? What black board wipes do we have in this format? I don't think maybe Meat Hook Side for the red, mono red matchups. Well, you're pretty alright against mono red. Agra Mauling, that could be good. Agra Mauling is a land I think would do very good. Okay, I high odds draw land by turn. 80% to draw land by turn 3. Has it back. 80%, man. I whiffed again. 80% chance to hit a land by turn 3. Why? Did they play land first? They did, didn't they? Bruh, give me a land. Thank you. I've been trying to find something I like on Arena, but there's like nothing. Unholy Heat, wonderful. Oddly, I think our deck lines up all right against them. Phil Pierce. Play this out now on Holy Heat and we lose to Monkey. No heat? Okay. Draw engine's very, very strong. your don't hit something nasty. Relic? It's not bad. Okay. I hate that monkey. They're mostly going to have another monkey. That's the worst part of it. I'm gonna wait for five lands to play my relic. Freaking Odawara. Yep. Yeah, I am using software for the camera. NVIDIA Broadcast. Just blurry in real life. Yeah, go get your eyes checked. Sure. I don't know why they did that. Resolve, sick. No counterspell from them. I like Chalice on one here. I didn't realize they played this. I just blanked. I don't, let's see. Suspend. Okay, it's fine. Yep. Yep. Bobble reveal, that's fine. They have another one? Come on, man. Thick six, sure. I need to draw like exactly dismember here. Didn't hit. If I would have subtlety to this, maybe, how much giant costs do? It's what the. What did you just write? It's six more. Okay, another relic. Okay, easy kill. Lands galore. Okay, still no peers. Two cards left for them, so we're still in an okay spot. I think I am going to sack, though. Okay, so I'm most likely facing a counterspell. That's fine. Sure. I think I'm gonna blow this up. I think the three damage actually matters. Yep. Wait, why'd they get rid of a Rog? Your Murktide is your last card. Oh, living. I think the scry matters more. Put Rog on top. Too greedy? I think so. But I guess it's so like this plays around bolt better. That's the only reason why to do it there is for it to play around bolt better because I don't get hit. I just want to buy time to visions anyways, so I think it's better to go that route than trying to choose that option. I think the game is close enough where using somebody's ability was better than trying to block. These relics are super nice. I could have bounced to buy time, actually. Maybe I was supposed to bounce. No, bouncing Brazen's so much stronger, I think. Ooh! Ooh! Big, big, big. Oh my goodness. Did we went 4-1 again. I what like every game feels so impossibly close. Fudge. Yeah, no land was huge.